Kuliak towards the net. Besser's backhand pass. Horvat stopped by Anderson, and the period's over. Bowes doubled over in disbelief.
I really can't believe it. He did a heck of a job, just a little bit off balance. This one, you know, the seconds are dying down. How much time left? Well, he had to readjust and reach back just a little bit, and Anderson.
Branson will get it again. Looks through, fires one. Big crowd down in front. It hit a leg, and that's one. Rebound with the stop by Anderson. Larcenous on Gergensen.
This will go down as one of the best saves of the season.
Johnson draws the assist at 3:28.
Shots, goals on back-to-back.
Now Soderberg in a backhand shot. Oh. And Freddie Anderson gets a piece of that to knock it away. What a sprawling save by Anderson.
Soderberg does everything right, but he can't get it up over Anderson's glove.
Welcome back, Freddie Anderson.
Maybe his best stop right here. Soderberg takes a Travis Dermott turnover, and he tries to outweigh.
Didn't work out. And I think that's something they're going to have to address.
There's a chance for Connor Sherry. What a save by Frederick Anderson.
And right on cue, Frederick Anderson brings the crowd to its feet. And, you know, just such a calming effect having your goaltender that you trust and you believe. You make a mistake, you get caught on the board, you create a two-on-one. And watch this reaction, side to side, glove in the perfect position, and he makes just a five-bell save that brings the fans to their seat.
Let's swing it back. Krug there. Waits. Fires. Stop. Rebound. Oh, and it's struck right out from behind Anderson by Riley, and the net is dislodged. Wow.
What an athletic save there as Anderson gets it. And look at Riley, though. He gets away with knocking that net off. Did it on his own accord, but what a reflex save by Frederick Anderson with his stick.
Is
DeBrusk. Pullman went down, puck underneath, recovered though, and then went out to Krejci. Oh, and a diving puck there that came from Anderson. Looked like that might be the tying goal, but Anderson with the denial.
Yeah, he was fantastic coming up with a real timely save on David Krejci, left all alone in front. Krejci tries to go backhand, he gets it with the knob of his stick. Watch the knob.
But he kept possession. Here's Tory Krug walking in. David Krejci, slap pass, passed it up. What a save! A fantastic save by Anderson, and he's made a few of those tonight.
Here's that hard pass across right from David Krejci. Look at the reaction of Anderson, and wow. Oh, right across the goal line. That couldn't have been any better played by the Leafs netminder. Sprawling one way, getting back, and just somehow able to have enough on that blocker
to hold. Seconds to go with the penalty. Kuznetsov to the front of the net off the skate. There's a shot by Kuznetsov, he scores. Or did he?
No, he did.
No, Anderson got it.
Kuznetsov's gonna try to sell that Anderson's glove was behind the line, but I think this was just an amazing read across. Look at the sly look in the eye. Well, there's your late pressure at the end of a penalty kill. Ovechkin finally gets free. He gets a shot just a little bit wide, a tick of the puck there by the glove of Anderson, and then walking down, one chance at one side, and you can see the positioning of Anderson. He tracked that puck all the way around. Let's have a look from the overhead. Did that go over the line? No way.
What a save.
What a great read as a goal.
Here's Edmondson, an outlet for Arturi Lehkonen. Across for Byron, he's got Evans loose in front. Oh, did you see that? Frederick Anderson with another highlight reel save.
Well, that's an all-in save by Anderson. He's a little slow getting up. And I can't blame him. Watch the lateral movement here. Perfect pass, a solid flat pass. Look at the stretch there of Anderson. Then his skate hits the post. He anchors that down and he's up and he's around, but that was great athleticism. Reading that across, stretching as far as he could, and then